could not. Raise your weapon. On your guard. Prepare yourself. How's this? You fight dirty. Now it begins. I fight for my friends. My blade sings for the pride of Ku. You still have much to learn.
Halt. I'll take. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll. I'll take that. I'll take. I'll take that.
Raise your weapon. On your guard. Prepare yourself. Allow me. Here I come. It ends here. My turn. How's this? Prepare you. My blade sings.
Time to strike.
Now it begins.
I'll end it.
Blood boils.
Tenkyuuzan.
Here I come. My blade sings. Now it begins.
Kill.
Prepare.
I fight for my friends.
I summon Brand, the Thunderblade.
I can still fight.
I need this. Prepare yourself.
My blade sings. Now!
Here I come. My spear does not err. Prepare yourself.
My blade sings.
Here I come. My turn.
What is this?
Next. I still have much to learn. You still have much to learn.
I'll take that.
If I must. On your guard. Prepare yourself. Allow me. Here I come. Strike true. Time to strike. Now, my blood boils.
Ten Nakita!
I need this. I need this. You fight dirty. I can still. Impressive.
Good night. what to do. You're too kind.
Transform.
My turn. An icy wind.
Prepare yourself. A small mercy.
My turn. An icy wind. It has to be done. Cleaning time. Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Now then. I know your weakness. All according to plan.
Now it begins.
I fight for my friends. My blade sings.
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
Play. My turn. Axe attack.
My turn. How's this?
What to do? You're too kind.
Now then.
Transform.
How weak. Thinking time. The work begins.
My turn. You're too kind. Who's next? And so it goes.
Transform.
Ready? You're too kind.
Now it begins.
My blade sings.
My turn. A bolt of lightning. Slow.
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
Cleaning time. You're too kind. You're starting to these hands. Chaos be upon you. I know no cure for evil.
fight.
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
Ready?
You're too kind.
Here I come. My blade sings. Now!
What to do? What to do? A bolt of lightning! Forgive me. Cleaning time. Ah! Open book.
Transform.
Now it begins. My blade sinks. Time to strike.
Excellent work, Hikari. An icy wind.
What to do?
I'm sorry, but I won't hold back. You're too kind.
Now then.
Strike them down.
No weak.
Here I go. Chaos be upon you.
You did well, casting. My spear does not err.
My turn.
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Too easy. All tidied up.
Stand aside or fight.
What to do?
You're too kind.
Now it begins. It ends here.
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
What to do? What to do? I extend a helping hand. A bolt of lightning.
Now then, let me look at you.
Casty, you're too kind.
Expertly done, Throne. What is this? Next.
At this rate.
My turn. My blade sinks.
Ready?
Playtime over. Aver,
Prince of Thieves!
An open book.
At this rate...
Calculations complete.
I know your weakness.
All according to plan.
Brilliant, Professor.
You're too kind.
I take what I want. Ready?
You're too kind.
I know your weakness.
All according to plan.
Fine work, Osvald.
My turn. A bolt of lightning.
My craft,
like
as swift as a snake.
Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Who's next? What to do?
Heavy-footed, aren't you? Here I go. No mercy, only pain. Chaos be upon you.
Forgive me.
I know your weakness.
Here I come. Choose your next move wisely.
Ready?
You're too kind. You're a stalwart ally, Brody. A bolt of lightning!
My turn.
My turn.
I'm sorry, but I won't hold back. You're too kind.
Now then. Strike them down.
Here I go. With these hands.
ready?
You're too kind. You're a stalwart ally, Throne. A bolt of lightning!
Strike them down.
My turn. My blade sings.
My turn.
You're too kind.
Let me show you what I've learned. Transform.
Here I come. It ends here.
Osvald! Watch me!
I'll take this. What to do?
You're too kind.
My turn. Here.
Death can't have me yet.
This rate. A bolt of lightning.
This wasn't in my calculations. Strike them down.
Too kind.
It ends here.
Who's next?
At this rate. Poison slash. My journey will not end. Life is too precious to risk.
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
My turn.
Too kind.
My turn. Allow me.
My turn. Prepare yourself.
What to do?
Take this!
I'll end this!
strike true.
Time to strike.
Now!
Time to strike.
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
No mercy. I have a talent for making do. Time for your medicine.
Many thanks, Kesty.
Queenie, you're soft, but I won't hold back. Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Feel my wrath!
Indulge me for a moment. I've seen worse methods. Let the experiment begin. I need a plan. Let me look at you.
My turn.
You're too kind.
Here I come.
Strike true. Now!
What to do? What to do? An icy wind. Too slow.
Thinking time. Pierce them.
Winds of frost.
Brilliant, Professor.
Your playtime is over. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Who's next? I take what I want.
I'll take that.
That was very helpful. Thank you.
I'll take that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll take that.
That was buried. Thank you. That was very helpful. That was very helpful. Thank you. Thank you.
I'll take that. I'll take that. Ha ha. I'll take that. Good night.
I'll take that. I like my odds. I need a plan. Transform. Poor aim. Thinking time. You go ahead. Try again. Let me look at you. Poor aim. I need a plan. Fire. Burn. Fire. Burn! How weak. I've gained valuable insight. A worth. I'll take that. I like my odds. Now then. Try again. Thinking you're finished. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor.
Your Majesty, Prince Hikari's forces grow by the day. We should send troops to root him out and quash his fledgling forces.
You needn't worry about that, Ageha. I've taken care of it. If he ever returns home, I'll have his head. The Dark Blood Blade, sacred treasure of Clan Kul. Stained red by the countless souls it has taken. A weapon that only I am worthy to wield. His lowborn mother has seen to it that Hikari will never truly be of Clan Kul. His impure blood is destined to be nothing more than rust on my blade.
Here at last, the domain of Clan Mei. It's a fine day for a reunion. I am Prince Hikari of Ku. I seek an audience with Lady Rai Mei.
You will not pass, Lord Hikari. By Our Lady's command, leave now or be escorted by force.
I recognize you. You were a vassal to Rai Mei. I don't wish to fight. I've only come here to speak with her.
Is that so? If you would speak, then allow your blade to do the talking.
A battle of wits. I need a plan. Let me look at you.
Cleaning time. Ah! Open book.
Burn bright, old sacred flame!
Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
I need to play.
Transform.
Now it begins.
Allow me.
What to do?
You're too kind.
I'm just getting warmed up. Here's a pick-me-up.
Many thanks.
My turn.
You're too kind.
Here I come. What is this? So get yourself.
Bring it on. The Felden make me rich.
I need a plan.
Calculations complete. Fire. Burn.
Finished. Study harder.
You haven't lost your skill.
Now, let me pass.
That's enough.
My lady.
How long has it been, Hikari? 3 years since that battle?
Raime, Mugen has seized control of Ku. For the sake of our nation's future, I must see him dethroned. So I've come to you. I would have your spear by my side, the spear of Levin. Together, we can bring an end to Mugen's tyranny. Please, Raime. I fear I cannot do this without the strength of Clan Mei.
You shouldn't have come here. Our friendship has long since ended.
What?
His Majesty has sent a decree. Any who find you are to kill you where you stand.
Raime.
And so now I place my faith in my spear. Call down the heaven's judgment and strike down my enemies. I'll allow no one to harm Clan Mei.
Right, Mei.
Hikari. Hikari.
Mother? Where am I?
Are you still asleep? You're in your room, silly boy. Time to wake up. We must greet our new vassals.
Of course, Mother.
Are you ready, Rai? Today,
Our clan swears fealty to Clan Ku. Clan Mei shall be the spear which leads the charge into the future, and it shall be wielded by the desert's future rulers.
Yes, brother.
When war ends, the world shall know peace. The future we've dreamt of shall come. A bloodless future. A bright future. Keep that future in your mind's eye as you serve Clan Ku.
I will, brother.
I am Jin Mei of Clan Mei. Today, we swear fealty to Clan Ku.
I am Rai Mei.
You look strong. Can you use a sword?
I've been known to swing one around from time to time.
Oh, then could you train with me?
It would be an honor, my prince.
You can call me Hikari.
But my prince, as your servants...
There is no need for formalities among friends. Please, be a good one to Hikari.
Of course, my lady. Show no hesitation, Master Hikari. The moment you draw your sword, you forfeit any expectation of mercy.
I'll remember that. Train with me. It's time to train. Here I come. Itarikiri! Now's my chance.
You're quick, but your strikes have little impact.
So I'll just have to get stronger then.
Wrong. Swordplay is more about technique than strength. The warriors of Clan Mei are known for their spear work, but I've always been partial to the blade myself. So, allow me to give you your first lesson.
Hachimonjigiri!
That was a painful lesson. But I think I understand.
Hachimonjigiri!
But how? You executed it perfectly on your first try.
Well, I had a good teacher. Thank you.
I wager I'll be learning from you before long. I've never seen such innate talent.
One more bout, Jin Mei.
As you wish.
You've gotten better, Hikari.
Thanks to you and your brother. Now, one more.
If you insist.
That's the Bell of Dawn. So there will be war again. Will you both go?
Of course. I've pledged my spear to your clan.
I want to go too.
You're not ready, Master Hikari. We can't have our prince dying on us. Your mother awaits you in the city. Go to her. This will all be over soon. Be safe. You're our future.
I just want to make you proud, Jinmei.
You can do so by taking care within the city walls. Rumors abound that the people have turned to thievery.
I'll keep my sword close. I promise. I hope to see you returned soon. And safe. I'm already looking forward to our next training session.
Lady Kura.
There's no need for titles. I was born here too, lest you forget. I've brought Azuki porridge. Please, eat.
We can't. If news of this reaches the castle, then...
You kept my dear Hikari company, did you not? Consider this a gift in return for your time.
Lady Kura, you are too kind. You treat us as equals, as friends even. Words can't express how precious that is to us.
Mother!
There you are, Hikari.
What are you doing in a place like this? You don't have to say anything. I know. These are our subjects as much as anyone. You just want everyone to be happy, no matter their birth. That's what I love about you, Mother.
Hikari. A dark night has descended upon this world. The people have lost their way. You must be the beacon that guides them to a new dawn.
What? Me?
The warmth in your heart will never be extinguished. Promise me you'll light the way for others when they are lost.
I promise, Mother.
Hello, Your Highness.
Mother, get behind me. What do you want? Money? Treasure?
Not quite. We want your life. Nothing personal. I hope you understand. Not bad for a child.
Mother!
Hikari...
Mother... No...
If you want to blame something for this, blame this rotten nation.
You'll pay for this.
Hmm.
happening? So nice to meet you. I believe you know my name. Hikari.
I've had enough. Kill him.
I've been awaiting this moment for far too long. Brutes such as these exist only to be cut down. I'll be glad to help them along. Quench the flames. Call out to the night.
Master Hikari!
What happened here?
Have you come to join them? My blade still hungers.
Brother, get back!
Come no further, Rai. I must stop Master Hikari. If I cannot...
Brother, what are you doing?
Forgive me, Master Hikari.
Like a lamb to the slaughter.
Brother!
A dream. Where am I?
You're awake. If you're curious, we're in the castle dungeon. I thought for certain the fall would have killed you. But it seems the blood of Clan Ku is as stubborn as they say.
Rai Mei.
Even so, it ends here. You'll be executed on the morrow. By order of His Majesty, King Mugen of Ku.
I won't die here. There's still too much I must do.
I've seen that look in your eyes before. I remember. On the battlefield. Even when our prospects were dire, you could inspire us to action with a single look. Keep moving forward, my friends. You were fond of that one. I see that part of you hasn't changed. So, how exactly are you planning on escaping this cell and getting on with this mission of yours?
I'll find a way. I still believe you'll see reason.
As if you know anything of reason. There are things I can't simply forsake, on the honor of my spear, and my brother.
Junmei.
Since time immemorial, Clan Ku has dyed the sands red with the blood of its enemies. And now they have designs to extend their grasp into the eastern continent. Our castle here is meant to be a cornerstone to conquest, and Clan Mei has been given the honor of safeguarding it.
Clan Ku would see the world burn.
For generations, they were known as the Accursed Clan. On that day, I saw why. I saw the darkness within Hikari boil to the surface. whatever its source. It is not of this world. Hikari butchered those thieves like cattle. But it was due to King Jigo's magnanimity that he was spared punishment. The incident was blamed on a group of dissidents who were inciting unrest against Clan Ku. The truth, however, was much more terrible than that. Oh, brother! Why? Why did this happen?
It's all my fault. The one who arranged this attack on Hikari and his mother was me. By the order of General Mugen, we were to kill the bandits afterwards. No one would remark on a few more bodies. I couldn't refuse. He threatened our destruction. Clan Mei is few in number. We can but obey.
This doesn't make any sense. Why? Why do this? This isn't the future we envisioned. This isn't the path we hope to walk.
I want you to tell me. Just what was the future we envisioned? After walking this bloody path for so long, I've quite forgotten. I just wanted to redeem myself to Master Hikari.
Brother, what are you...
Don't forget the ideals that led us here. I leave our clan in your hands, Rai.
Brother!
You dare show your face here after your failure?
Words cannot express my shame.
That wretched half-blood cannot be suffered to live.
The failure was entirely mine, and I accept my punishment. I only beg you spare my clan.
So long as they prove useful, I will leave them be.
May Clan Mei live on.
Hikari.
Raime? What was I... What happened? I don't remember anything. I'm scared of what flows through my veins. I... Jinmei?
That wasn't you, Hikari. Don't blame yourself for my brother's death. Hikari, I realize now. The ideals we lived for were just illusions. But my clan is real, and I must keep them safe. So now I know what I must do. I'll protect House Mei in my brother's stead. We will survive, no matter the cost.
Rai Mei.
I made a promise to myself that day. If we go against Mugen's command, he will tear our clan out by the roots.
It's becoming rather cold, m'lady.
By that same token, if we pluck the seeds of rebellion from the earth now, Mugen will surely reward our loyalty.
Are you truly considering putting Prince Hikari to the sword?
I'm considering the fate of Clan Mei. The only path we can walk is the one which leads to our survival. Surely you would agree, brother.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to ask you a question, Lord Hikari. Do you consider my lady to be a friend?
Of course. I wouldn't have come here otherwise. I know she bears a great burden of responsibility. I know she suffers under the weight.
Aye. For a long while, she has been trapped in the cage of her own fear. Ever since the day she lost her brother.
Master Kunzo.
And killing you would only tighten the chains that bind her. But there is hope. I beg you, Lord Hikari, sunder the shackles that stifle her. Free her from her cell.
Thank you, Master Kunzo. You've given me great insight. I will do all I can.
Ourselves a showdown.
Cleaning time.
Thinking time.
Take this.
Broken.
Here goes.
sacred flame?
My turn.
Strike true. Now!
Now it begins. It ends here.
What to do?
Feel my wrath!
Fire. Burn. Study harder.
Let's give ourselves a showdown. Here goes. I'll just help myself.
What to do?
Afraid of the dark.
I need a plan.
My turn.
Strike true. Now! Time to strike. Now!
What a show.
You have some, but I won't hold back.
Aber, Prince of Thieves!
All tidied up.
My turn. My blade sings.
My turn.
Eat this!
Yeehaw! Arrow of fortune! Felt that, didn't you?
I knew you would.
Transform. All according to plan.
Brilliant, Professor.
Bring it on. Burn bright, old sacred flame. Time to divvy up the earnings.
Now then. I know your weakness.
They're broken.
Brilliant, Professor.
Ha! the kind.
Here I come. My blade sings.
My turn. Take this.
Bring it on. I'll just help myself.
Strike them down.
All according to plan.
Now it begins. I fight for my friends. My blade sinks. Who's next? I still have much to learn. I shall be your opponent. My turn.
Strike true. Now!
What to do? Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Fire. Burn.
Broken.
Nice one, Mr. Osvald. I'm investing in you.
Thank you, Particio.
Bring it on. Coming right up.
I appreciate it, Particio. What to do?
Playtime is over. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Easy. All tidied up.
Do what I must.
Ready?
Afraid of the dark.
My turn. My blade sings.
Here goes. Arrow of fortune.
Now then.
Fire. Burn.
All according to plan.
I need a plan.
Feel my wrath! Fire. Burn.
What to do?
Playtime is over.
All tidied up.
Thank you.
the experiment begin.
My turn. Afraid of the dark.
My turn. My blade sings. Now it begins. My blade sings.
Yeehaw! Arrow of fortune. I ain't one for holding back.
Now then.
Fire. Burn.
My turn. My blade sings.
My turn. You're too kind. And so it goes.
Thinking time.
Fire. Burn.
Cleaning time.
Impressive work, Particio. You're open. Time to strike.
Here goes. Yeehaw! Let's do it! Burn bright, old sacred flame.
Cleaning time. But I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves. Easy. I take what I want.
I shall be your opponent. Prepare yourself. My blade sings. Time to strike.
Thinking time.
Fire. Burn.
All according to plan.
Brilliant, Professor.
Here goes. Sacred flame. Maybe next time.
Time to clean up the filth.
Here I come.
Strike true. Time to strike. Now!
My turn.
Strike true.
Yeehaw! Arrow of fortune. Felt that, didn't you?
Our negotiation.
Easy.
Now then. Fire. Burn. How weak. I've seen worse methods.
Ah, Hikari. I see Kunzo needs a stern talking to.
Raimei, do you really mean to follow Mugen blindly? Even if he leads you into an ocean of blood? Mugen would have the whole world at his feet, but at the end of his path lies nothing. We have to stop him, or we are all lost.
So that's the path you believe in, Hikari. My brother and I used to have faith in the future as well. But now there is only me. Not everyone can walk a path of their convictions. It never ends. One must be willing to leave everything else behind in their journey. And so instead of placing my faith in the future, I've chosen to put the safety of my clan above all.
Raimei, we needn't walk separate paths. You said it yourself. You used to believe in a future where we look to each other for guidance, for support.
Silence.
We cannot quit the paths we make, or we'll lose sight of ourselves. We must keep moving forward with our heads held high. You know this, Raimei.
I said silence, Hikari. It was your accursed blood that took my brother from me. The stain of Clan Ku. I won't let it take anything from me again. Even at the cost of everything else, Clan Mei will endure.
Raimei, this isn't the path I wanted to walk.
And who among us chooses our own path? We've lost much and more on our journeys to this moment. But no matter what, I shall ensure the safety of my clan.
Here I come. How's this?
Here goes. I'm investing in you.
Many thanks.
What to do?
Now then, let me look at you.
Ready?
Afraid of the dark.
I'm just getting warmed up. Here's a pick-me-up!
You're a true friend. Prepare yourself. I fight for my friends.
strike true. Now! Time to strike.
Now it begins.
What is this?
Soul gets you set.
Next.
Ready?
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Eat this!
Here goes. Here's a pick-me-up.
Thanks.
Here I come. How's this?
Thinking time.
Feel my wrath!
I know your weakness. All according to plan.
What to do?
Watch me! Weak.
I'm just getting warmed up. I got more grit than I can handle. I'm investing in you.
Many thanks. Prepare yourself. Rhyme, listen to me. I summon Brand, the Thunderblade. Now it begins. Choose your next move wisely.
Cleaning time.
Watch me!
I need a plan.
Let me calculations complete. Fire. Burn.
Yeehaw! Let's do it! I'm investing in you.
Thanks.
I return your wrath twofold. Ha!
Cleaning time.
Take this!
Yeehaw! I'm investing in you.
I owe you. Here I come. Allow me.
I need a plan. I've got the plans.
Ready?
You're too kind.
My spear is unwieldy.
No.
Thank you.
Use this.
Don't underestimate me.
Now it begins. Here.
I return your wrath twofold.
Feel my wrath!
Indulge me, bro.
Not bad. You're too kind.
Morticio. My blade safe. Now!
Cleaning time. Hang in there.
Now then. Indulge me for a moment.
Here I come. I fight for my friends. I summon Brand, the Thunderblade. I return your wrath twofold.
I know your weakness.
Shucks.
Yeehaw! Let's do it! Here's a pick-me-up.
Thank you.
Cleaning time.
My turn.
Cleaning time.
For you.
Don't underestimate me.
I'm investing in you.
Thank you, Morticio. My turn. I need this.
I need a plan. Let me show you what I've learned. I've got the plans.
Ready? Playtime over. Aber, Prince of Thieves!
Here goes. The Felgen, make me rich! Time to divvy up the earnings.
I'm not finished yet. I swore my clan would see no harm. My spear will not yield. Hikari, it was Clan Mei that took your mother from you. We sent the bandits that killed her. Forgive me.
I know. I also know it was done by order of Mugen. You and yours are blameless. The sin lies on Ku's shoulders. My mother, your brother, they were both victims of our nation's cruelty. I know you sought the same future as I, Raimei. A bloodless future. A peaceful future. That's still attainable. We must cut Mugen down and steer Ku away from that ocean of blood. That is the path I've chosen. Forge it with me. I cannot do it alone, Raimei.
My clan! I was ready to kill you to keep them safe for the second time. It's too late for me. I've already bent the knee to Mugen. I can't walk by your side. I can't. Kill me, Hikari. It's more than I deserve.
I will await you at Ku, Raimei. I have faith you'll come.
Hand it over. I like my odds. I need a plan. Let me look at you.
Weakly.
Thinking time.
Calculations complete.
Indulge me for a moment. I need a plan. This one's for me.
I'll bring you down.
Now then.
Indulge me for a moment.
Weaklings.
I need a plan.
Indulge me for a moment.
You're broken. Thinking time.
Feel my wrath!
Impart your wisdom, Alapag!
Be my prey. Time to step up. Weaklings.
Now then. This one's for me.
Weaklings.
I'll bring you down.
Try again.
Thinking time. This one's for me.
Weaklings.
Calculations complete.
Burst forth, mighty flames.
Now then.
Indulge me for a moment.
I need a plan.
Feel my wrath!
Burst forth, mighty flames.
I'll bring you down.
Indulge me for a moment.
Weaklings.
Now then.
Indulge me for a moment.
You're finished. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor. Hand it over. I like my odds. Let me look at you. Thinking time. Let me look at you. I know your weakness.
You're broken.
I need a plan.
Calculations complete.
Impart your wisdom, Alapag!
Ah!
Now then. The work begins. Thinking time. Thinking time. I need a plan. All according to plan. Thinking time.
Feel my wrath!
Let me show you what I've learned. Burst forth, mighty flames.
Now weak. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor. Hand it over.
I like my odds. Indulge me for a moment.
Poor aim.
Thinking time. Let me look at you. I need a let me look at you.
Try again.
Thinking time. Let me look at you.
Calculations complete. Impart your wisdom, Alapan.
Now then. I need a...
Poor aim.
And done. Now then.
Feel my...
In pursuit of knowledge. Burst forth, mighty flames.
I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor.
I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that.
I have a request. Interesting. Will this do? Interesting. Will this do? Interesting. I have a request.
Hand it over.
I like my odds.
Thinking time. Let me look at you. Let me look at you. Thinking time. Indulge me for a moment. I need a...
Calculations complete.
Indulge me for a moment. I've gained valuable insight. A worthwhile endeavor.
Thank you.
Well, now. Well, now.
I'll take that.
What's this? Well, now.
I have a request. Interesting. Will this do? I have a interest. Will this do? Interesting. I have a request. Interesting. I have a request. I have a request. Interesting. I have a request.
I'll take that. I like my arms.
Now then. Let me look at you. No.
Feel my wrath!
Impart your wisdom, Alatag!
I need a plan. Now then,
they're broken.
I need a plan.
Calculations complete.
Strike true, lightning.
How weak. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor.
Will this do? Interest. I have a request. Interesting. Will this do? Will this do?
In this world, magic is derived from six elements. Fire, ice, lightning, wind, light, and darkness. However, there is one phenomenon that cannot be explained by the magic power of these elements. The Pit of Darkest. 400 years ago, the sage Grattan observed the pit, and his conclusion was thus. The answer is clear. Only power beyond the six sources could open a pit of this size. There exists a seventh. I am sure of it. Thus was born Grattan's hypothesis, the cornerstone of our magical studies. It was he who suggested the existence of the one true magic.
And I shall stop you there, for I have perfected it.
Is this a joke?
You call that the one true magic?
Impossible! How could you?
It's mere lightning magic. It has limits, no matter how much power you pour into it. You're approaching it all wrong. There's little point in you continuing your research as it stands.
How fascinating. Those formulae may work.
Damn! You rotten thief of joy!
I take it you meant that to be a kindness to the poor boy. Would you care to elaborate?
Lightning, fire. The six sources are physical elements. Physical elements have limits, so it follows that the power drawn from them does too. In other words, I posit that the seventh source is not physical in nature.
Fascinating. I am Harvey, and I was just beginning to tire of the theories of ordinary folk.
Osvald.
Osvald, tell me, how did you arrive at this supposition?
Mathematics. I've been experimenting with the conversion of magic into mathematical equations.
Now that is truly intriguing. I've taken a biological approach. I study the blood of monsters. Would you indulge me for a moment, Osvald, and hear my theory?
Go on, speak freely. I was elated. I'd finally found someone who thought on my level. And what's more, Harvey felt the same. We debated our theories. Each meeting resulted in impassioned discussion. But I'd overlooked something. His meticulously hidden malice. Montwise. The vast stores of knowledge contained within its library attract scholars from all across the continent. Is that where you've run, Harvey? Have you made progress with your research, now that you've left me with nothing? I suppose I'll have to find out for myself.
Thank you.
Now, as you all know, we humans must study magic in order to use it. But what of all the monsters in the world? Why can they use magic without studying? What is the source of their power? After experimenting on countless specimens, I have the answer. It is in their blood. Yes, the very source of their lives is also the source of their magic power. Behold, a frost bear. From the blood of this creature, we can extract crystals brimming with ice magic. If we simply imbue these crystals with magic, we can use magic with no need for incantations. From frost bears come ice crystals. From salamanders come fire crystals. Based on crystal number and purity, we can create even more powerful magic. However, these are, of course, still bound to the six sources. Grattan's hypothesis continues to torment us.
Professor Harvey, it was an honor to hear your lecture.
They say you're the second coming of Grattan.
Professor Harvey! All of academia watches your work with great anticipation. Grattan's hypothesis, the final mystery. Are you close to finding the seventh source?
Now. Do not try to make news where there is none to be had. I have another problem to solve before I worry about the seventh source. Namely, what to get my daughter for her birthday, which is quite soon.
An expert deflection.
He lives and breathes his studies. I never see him outside of his lectures.
So, this is the library. Where are you, Harvey? Perhaps I shall put the others in the building under some scrutiny to find out.
What's this? Hmm.
What's this? Well, now.
Based on the information I've gleaned, the passage should be in this area. Aha. So this is how you've hidden your work from prying eyes. Allow me to take a look for myself.
Bring it on! Burn bright, old sacred flame! Two objects!
Cleaning time. You're too kind.
Now it begins. My blade sinks.
I need a plan. Let me look at you. I'm not well.
Transform.
Here I come. My spear does not err.
My turn. Easy.
Here goes. I'll just help myself.
Bring it on! Yeehaw! Let's do it! Shiny, ain't it? Got it! Time to divvy up the earnings.
Time to clean up the filth.
Transform.
Cleaning time.
My turn.
Now! Nice one, Hikari! Burn bright, old sacred flame!
Ready? Playtime is over! So it goes.
Stand aside or fight. Prepare yourself. You're open.
I'm just getting warmed up. Burn bright, old sacred flame.
Ready?
Wind blow.
Transform.
You're broken.
Brilliant, Professor.
Prepare yourself. Not this time.
Now then.
Calculations complete.
Fire. Burn.
I've seen worse methods.
So, this is Harvey's laboratory. Are these chimeras? He's combining creatures to create new varieties. This kind of study is forbidden. He mixes the blood of monsters and attempts to create even stronger magical abominations. He presumes this will lead him to the one true magic, and so he worked on it in secret. That said, I've never seen chimeras like these before. Did he employ my formulae to arrive at these combinations? Harvey. He's trying to find the seventh source. Has my work yielded any breakthroughs for you? Were you able to take the next step? Why, I wonder. My breast should be aflame with the thought of vengeance. And yet even now, I yearn to read his theories. How odd. These must be his test subjects. They're quite something. You see me as your enemy? Then so be it. I suppose I'll evaluate the results of Harvey's research myself.
Battle of wits.
What to do?
Prepare yourself. Strike true.
Bring it on. Burn bright, old sacred flame.
Thinking time. Let me look at you. This wasn't in my calculations. Let me look at you.
How dare you? You're too kind.
Expertly done, Throne. You've been exposed.
Whoa, time out. I'll just help myself.
Are negotiations over?
Watch me.
I'm sorry,
but I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Next. And so it goes.
You've kept me waiting, Osvald.
Harvey.
I didn't think you'd make it. You've earned a passing mark.
Harvey, you...
Yes, yes, there is much to say, but first, question. Did you understand the thrust of my research prior to your arrival?
In the abstract. I see that you have overcome a major hurdle with the help of my formulae.
And for that, my friend, I thank you. I have stolen your research and made it my own. I finally have fame and recognition. All while you shivered on Frigid Isle, eating whatever chilled slop they fed you. Painful, is it not, Osvald? Everything that once was yours is now mine. I have it all.
You can have my research. But I will never understand why you had to take my wife and child. Why, Harvey?
Why take Rita and Elena too? Think, Osvald. The critical mind is our source, if you will. What is this? Incredible! This power, it's absolutely beautiful.
Impossible.
Where are you drawing that magic from? Harvey, what have you done? Tell me the source of this power! Was that a shout of amazement, Osvald? You see now what I've accomplished, don't you? That is why I made you my closest friend. You were the only one who understood. And this is its source. A little someone I stole from you. What are you talking about?
Idea. My dear.
Voice. Rita? Can it be?
No. She's dead. The fire. Nonsense, my dear friend. You found a corpse at the scene, but it was not her corpse. 'Twas that of another. Goodness no, she didn't burn. I abducted her. I needed her blood, you see.
My dear.
Is that really you, darling?
Yes, Osvald. It's Rita, your beloved wife. And I made this creature with her blood!
You monster. How could you?
How far will you fall, Harvey? As far as I need to, if it means finding the answer. Now, see for yourself the product of my research.
Rita.
What to do?
Take this!
I need a plan. Let me look at you.
Here I come. My spear does not err.
I'm just getting warmed up. I'll just help myself.
Ugh.
Ready?
Take this!
Tishio, my spear does not err. My turn. I fight. My blood boils. Tenmetsu-san!
Uh-oh. Here's a pick-me-up.
Many thanks. Now it begins. Allow me.
Cleaning time.
I'm sorry, but I won't hold back. Prince of Thieves!
Feel my wrath! Impart your wisdom, Alatag!
Yeehaw! Whoa. I'm investing in you.
You're a true friend.
Just getting warmed up. Shiny, ain't it?
My turn.
My turn. Not this time. Here I come. Not this time.
What to do?
I need a play.
Hikari! Here's a pick-me-up!
I appreciate it, Particio.
Thinking time. Let me look at you.
My turn.
Take this!
I can still fight. Strike true.
Salvation's on sale.
I cannot die yet.
Take this.
I need a plan. Let me look at you.
Bring it on.
Don't underestimate.
Here's a pick-me-up.
I owe you.
My turn. Strike true. Now!
Nice. Indulge me for now.
What to do?
As swift as a snake. Playtime is over. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Ready? I'll take this.
Now it begins.
Stay still.
Bring it on. Here's a pick-me-up.
What to do?
Watch me. Afraid of the dark.
Ready?
Afraid of the dark.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
Help them, Ice Storm.
Nice one, Mr. Osvald. Here's a pick-me-up. I'm just kidding. Here's a pick-me-up.
Many thanks. Here I come. Here.
Sorry about that.
My turn.
You're too kind.
I need a plan.
In pursuit of knowledge. Calculations complete. Help them, Ice Storm. Help them, Ice Storm.
Cleaning time.
Afraid of the dark.
Yeehaw! I'm investing in you.
Many thanks. Here I come. I fight for my friends.
Strike true.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
Ready?
Afraid of the dark.
Thinking time. Pierce them.
Winds of frost.
Osvald. Here.
Oh, you got me all riled up now.
Pierce them, winds of frost.
Cleaning time.
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Who's next? And so it goes.
No. This isn't my Rita. You've merely given her blood to this thing. It lacks her soul.
Yes, there are the powers of observation I admire. Well done.
She's dead, isn't she?
Of course. She'd served her purpose.
Forgive me, Rita. I brought this upon you.
Well, well. Even you have a heart.
What's this? Could this be? What gives this creature life? What is it? It's black as night. I've never seen its like before.
That is the answer. I've found it at last. The seventh source.
What?
So, you don't know, then? That creature was born of the blood of the Lumina family. Rita Lumina. Her family is known as the Lineage of Light. And, as you well know, bright light gives birth to the darkest shadows. The power of the shadow.
The shadow?
I spent countless hours and no small amount of effort trying to ascertain its location. Imagine my surprise when it turned out to be your wife. What nonsense is fate? With that knowledge in hand, I took your research and family from you.
What did you do with Elena?
What do you think I did?
Papa? Papa!
Elena? Is that you? Oh, you're alive. It's me. Come.
Are you hurt, Papa?
Oh, I'm fine, Elena. You had better worry about the man over there, I think.
Who is that?
Elena.
Did I not warn you against entering my laboratory, Elena?
I'm sorry. You didn't come home. I was worried.
What is happening? Elena's been... Harvey, you...
Oh, you should see the look on your face. Has your mind ground to a halt? Elena, I'm about to conduct a very important experiment. One that, as it happens, involves you. I will show you later.
Yes, Papa.
I've taken Elena in to raise as my own. Oh, and I've taken the liberty of altering her mind. Just a bit.
What are you saying?
Oh, don't worry. It's nothing more than I do in my experiments on the monsters.
Harvey, you're the monster.
Now, as you saw, Osvald, Rita was a failure. Fortunately, Elena's blood is even better than her mother's. This time, I shall finish it. I shall find the one true magic!
Wait! Harvey, no! No!
Papa? Hey, Papa!
Ah, Elena.
Can I watch the experiment with you?
Of course, but isn't this all terribly boring?
Uh-uh. Will I be in the way?
No, of course not, dear. Elena. Elena's alive. At last, a modicum of peace from my ragged heart. No doubt because I've lost half the reason to enact my revenge. Yet, at the same time, the fire in my breast burns ever brighter. My daughter, Elena. I've been erased from her memory. By Harvey. And now he's taken her. Where? Where has he taken her? The lineage of light. That's what he called it. Dark Hest pursued that line of research, among others. Which means there's only one place he could be. Gravel, the resting place of the Archmage himself. The time for revenge has passed. But I've made up my mind. I know what must be done. I will get Elena back. I swear it.